somebody took me off their top friends on MySpace.